On September 2nd, 1969, the first automated teller machine made its public debut in Rockville, New York, revolutionizing the baking industry and making way for RES syndrome, also known as redundant acronym syndrome.